What's up, everyone? Giggling King here. Almost done with this fight. And boom. Okay. Oh, it's daytime again. Oh, look at, they're stuck. Yeah, I followed them before, and all they do is like they burn to death after some climbing shit. You guys are still stupid. Go for it. And cut your head off. Oh, I think there's usually a big guy here, but I think I killed him last time. So it's like this. Come on. Aw, oh, supposed to hit that. No, bitch, get off here. Take my sword out. Bitch! Oh my god! Oh. And there we go. Oh ho ho! Explosions. Dice. Okay, so they're all over there. So, right here. Get off me. Come on, run. There you go. Use this. And. There we go. My really good level 20 finally. Let's go see what we can get. Oh, I got a couple I can do. Let's do that. I don't really want the vault shit, because I heard that shit just ruins the fun out of everything. There we go. Just me, lovely note. Oh, sure, let's just break through the freaking window. Where are you? There you are. Cool. Thank you for serving the purpose. Now, where's your weapon? There it is. Where's yours? Oh, there it is. Okay, you don't see me. Ah, motherfucker. And now because of that, that zombie saw me. Head kill. Alright, let's do this before other zombies come and fucking attack me. Come on, give me your loot, bitches. Come on, come on, come on. I see you running up there in the air. Yep, you don't need your head anymore either. Bitch? Yeah. Right in the head. Fuck, I'll take the police. over there, bitch. So I think I've been this way. And what the hell? Okay, so apparently take no fall damage. Is there another? I got a crate there before. Let's see if it's. Let's see if it's spiking. Come on. Here. Are you here? No. Aw. That would have been awesome if it spawned here again. Yeah, that shit. Alright. Back to the task. Oh, wrong one. Alright, this is the one I don't want to do. This is getting damaged. You exploding, motherfucker? I got ready to see those two shots, so I'm kind of happy about that. Should I waste on that again? I just really want to power up to like a good mission. But I don't really feel like in story mode. Oh! Dang, let me see if I have a quest I can do. No, I only have story. Alright, let's go find a side quest too. No, bitch. Shit, I can sell it. So I can get it on the ground. So he's up. Up there. Crap, I keep forgetting. Turn off my damn flashlight. Come on. Climb. All the way up there. No, now you're down. What the hell? Gotta be this way? Yes, no. I just don't want that baby bastards to show up. Fuck, I'll go talk to him and I'll see what's going on. Oh, come on! Bitch, no! Oh, what's it? Oh yeah, I forgot there's voicemails. You're in the bathroom and I have to do this. Come on.
Destiny to turn up so close.
Are you talking about familiar shit?
And yet, so far.
What do you mean?
Haran has always been something of an anomaly. It was originally settled in the Middle Ages, but it has always been an open city. a center of trade and commerce. Because of that, the prevailing attitude here has consistently been one of tolerance and acceptance.
People
of all nationalities, ethnicities, religions, all were welcome within Haran's borders, as long as they could pay the city's taxes.
Sounds like a good thing.
You would think. And for the most part, it has been. The aborted global athletics games would have highlighted the city's diversity.
So why do you sound so down about it?
Because the outbreak has demonstrated what I fear is one of the more fundamental elements of human nature. We divide ourselves. We divide ourselves and we look for an enemy. The survivors in the tower are a diverse The infected? Or Ryze and his army of gangsters? And Ryze himself? I'm told his men are just as varied as those of us here. And yet, he sends them against us. If old lines fade, we draw new lines.
Okay, well, thanks for that bit of inspiration.
Finally, shut up. Alright, is there anything I can... see the blue thing. Where's the blue thing at? Here it is. Oh. I personally thought it would be better. I don't even know how many packs I have, but I should eventually turn them in. I'll wait until I get to level 20. Oh crap. Make them do med kits and then I'll go for the. What is it? The police cars. Idiot. Didn't even have to kill him. Come on. Motherfucker. Where did you want, motherfucker? Oh my god, they're all fucking spawning. There we go. You have no legs, so. What? Go away, fucking zombies. Got shit to do. Okay, so we go this way. No. Fucking hate that you have to, like, do it super slow, like that. Open. Ooh, Alligator, like that. Let's see over here. Really? Open, motherfucker. Oh, come on. It was right there. Oh, no. This way? There we go. Firing wheel. And nothing but walls. We go for this. Oh, there's two police cars here, so fuck it. Let's go for it. And boom. First try. Open you. Ooh, medkit. Cosmetics. That don't do anything. Just turn them in for stuff. Really? Fucking wallet. $26. That's it. Please, man.